Every tree we have has this either Med.fly or citrus cancer slash whatever. Except this one over here next to the aloe vera.